Hi, I'm Brittany French. I'm a sophomore setter from St. John's, Florida, and I'm majoring in nursing.
If you were stuck on an island and can only have three items, what three items would you choose?
Some food, some water, and like a radio.
What hobby would you get into if money weren't an option?
I'd like travel all over the world. That, yeah.
What is your spirit animal?
An elephant.
Why?
I don't know, they just speak to me.
Is a hot dog a sandwich?
No.
Why?
Because they're not like a top and a bottom layer, it's like on the side. Like kind of like hugs it, it's not like on the top and bottom, you know? I'm majoring in nursing. So am I looking at this while I'm reading this? Yeah.
While you're reading it, yeah.
Okay.
And otherwise, just...